Hello, question is, we have given this reaction. What is the maximum amount of oxygen?